Disagreements let the hard fork cancel. SegWit2x, which has been planned to implement in mid-November, has cancelled. The developers note that at the moment, it was not possible to reach a consensus on increasing the size of Bitcoin, and further work in this direction could split the Bitcoin community, and this was never the goal of SegWit2x. The purpose of the fork was to increase the block size to 2 MB and improve the scalability of Bitcoin. Recall that some representatives of the crypto world expressed the opinion that SegWit2x is a too risky technology and gives miners and commercial organizations too much influence. There were also those who supported hard fork, noting that competitors earn on idle Bitcoin. Adherents of the hard fork implementation, BitPico miner stated, "We will forge anyway because everything is set in motion." They claim that they have all the possibilities for this, owning 30% of the total Bitcoin network capacity.